How to downgrade Microsoft Edge version on Windows PC. If you need to run some old version of Edge in VM, or test the app, here are the steps. 1. Access Edge/settings/help in your Edge. 2. Note down the version info. 3. Go to /\programfiles\x86\microsoft\edge\application\year\versionnumber\here\installer\folder. 4. Execute setup, uninstall, system level, propose logging command in the CMD window.